Assalamu alaikum, my name is Saiba Dilshad and I'm from grade 8. Today, I will tell you about ecology and environment. Ecology is a branch of biology which studies about the relationship between living organisms and their environment. There are two factors in ecology, biotic factors and abiotic factors. Biotic means living things. All living things are made up of cells. There are two types of living things, levels and interaction. Levels, there are individual, population, community and ecosystem. And in relationships, there are three types, competition, radiation and symbiosis. Symbiosis is further divided into three parts, mutualism, parasitism and commensalism. Food chain, food web and energy pyramid also include in relationships. Now my friend Aisha will tell you about abiotic factors. Abiotic factor. Abiotic means non-living things. All non-living things is made up of atoms and molecules. Abiotic have three main types, physical, climate and pollution. Physical contain solid, liquid and gas. Climate contain heat, air and moisture. Pollution contain also three types, land pollution, water pollution and air pollution. Land pollution contain fertilizer, waste dumps and industrial waste. While the water pollution contains sewage, industrial waste. And air pollution contain burning of fossil fuels and aerosols. Thank you.